Let's start the chat. Thank you.
that you don't have to take away my rights and my freedoms to defend the health care of this country. But we're smart enough to know that we're not going to succeed on $40 yet. The science is clear that this is going to be handled in a much more manageable and humane manner than we're going to have today. I have had the luxury over the last several weeks, or 2 or 3 months now, to care about the nature of our race upon taking back our freedom. If you go into your website, takingbackourfreedom.ca, you will see on this board all the top scientists in Canada, including the scientists that we spoke here earlier. All of the top scientists are on the board. That's why I bring my next time to run research on Canada. Research on the
Quickly getting a decision, that is right here for 4 years.
now, today, as a result of the ongoing and online cost of the idea, is this. And that the Canadian leaders must realize with their government, and we must stand steadfast with this idea, that we are going to ensure that this system changes. Not just an industry, but a system.
Extended the mandate to 5 months. Thank you very much.